In this video, you will learn how to reset your iPhone without losing data. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from Tech Review Pro, and without any further delay, let's learn how you can reset your iPhone without losing data. Whether you have got a new iPhone or you have just updated to new iOS version and maybe you are facing some issues like Face ID not working or any settings, then a quick fix for that would be to reset your iPhone, and you don't need to lose any data while resetting your iPhone. So if you want to reset your iPhone, whether it is iPhone 17, iPhone 17 Air or iPhone 17 Pro or any other older iPhones as well, let's start. To reset your iPhone without losing data, you have to first of all go to settings, and when you are in settings, scroll down and then select general. Now you are in general settings of your iPhone. Here you have to scroll all the way down, and here you will find the option for transfer or reset iPhone. Simply tap on that, and here you get the option to reset your iPhone and also erase all content and settings. But since we don't want to lose any data, or we don't want to completely erase this iPhone, so we will select this option, which is for reset. Tap on reset, and then you will get these options. Here you get the option to reset your iPhone for specific settings. Like for example, if you are facing issues with your network settings and Wi-Fi issues, then you can simply select reset network settings and reset that settings only while keeping all others the same. Similarly, you may also reset your keyboard dictionary or reset handwriting style or location and privacy and home screen and layout. But if you want to completely reset iPhone settings, that means all settings will be reset, then you need to select this option for reset all settings. And when you select that, this will further ask for confirmation. Tap on reset all settings, and as you can see here, this will only reset all the settings. No data or media will be deleted. So just tap on reset all settings to confirm, and then tap on it again to confirm, and this will start resetting your iPhone. As you can see, Apple logo will appear, and this is just resetting this iPhone. And once that is done, the iPhone will start again. But before you perform this action, make sure that you charge your iPhone to at least 50%, because that way the iPhone will not get stuck in the process while resetting, and it'll have enough power to restart on its own. And once the process is complete, this will just restart, and after that you can swipe to open, and you will notice that you won't lose any data. All my photos and apps are still here. The same with the files as well. All my files are still here. So this is how you reset your iPhone without losing data. And by the way, if you want to completely erase your iPhone and get back to factory default settings on your iPhone, then make sure you tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching.